one.
You can see now the left rear definitely flat on Krause's 27. He should be heading to the pits.
So Caruso on the outside. Three wide left rear.
Slips up off the corner. Lennox got the edge up top. Who's going to lead lap one? Over Matthews. Now here comes Nickel on the outside.
Steady. Nickel trying to close. Final set of corners.
And holding on. The factory stock. He won. Is Tiffany Lennox in the set. Down for the start. And into turn one. Contact already between Van Drew and Martin. Sticks the nose inside. Still more contact, and Bowen almost has the left front ripped off the car as we go yellow.
The back end stops.
And this time it's Mullen who gets the drop off the start on the outside. Van Drew trying to keep the nose in there, but Mullen's going to take the lead away. Battle for third, sees Whitey Miller, the 18, inside of Andrew Krause's 27, as they continue to go down the backstretch. After the first attempt at the start, is waved off, but a lot of bumping and back. Tony number four, picking up, double green, and we are Jason Caruso and Joey King bring it down. Double green flag, we are underway. Caruso, he's been turning number one. King slides high.
Green flag is out. Good start for Jason.
the collision.
Here's the opportunity for Kevin Anderson with a great answer.
By our sportsman defender, mega late model stock cars are away. Marty Van Druten rounds up the top five in factory stock points. They're going to go 25 laps after the completion of the limited late model feature. With the limited late model feature.
We're trying to solidify our top spot, and he's going to drive away on turn two.
Most of them tonight is going to be Scott Riggleman, One of the most wild and bizarre finishes that we've had in the factory stocks all year long. And Ronnie Mullen expressing his displeasure with Strong Villa in the lap car in the 15. Remember, Ronnie Mullen came into this race the point leader in that flat tire, and Scott Ringelman's win is going to change the points picture for sure. But with his second win for the four-cylinder cars, as we are underway with 50 laps for the four-cylinder. For the four-cylinder cars. And just like on the last drive in the final restart, Mike Dorer is going to grab his first four-cylinder checkered flag in a 50-lapper here at Walt Disney.